Hello, this brief video provides an overview of the instrument help available with the Agilent 53200A series counters. Pressing the Help key displays the Help topic menu. Pressing the About key displays counter address, firmware, and installed option information. To obtain help on any front panel hard or soft key, simply press and hold that key. Instrument help is available in 6 languages, including English. To select a language, begin by pressing the Utility key, followed by the System Setup and User Settings soft keys. Select help lang, and then choose the language. The chosen language is stored in non-volatile memory and remains even if power is cycled. To change the language, the selection process is repeated. When a language is selected, it is the help text only that appears in that language. All other display information remains in English. Let's take a look at this using the instrument. Pressing the help key opens the instrument help menu. Use the rotary knob to highlight and the select key to open a particular help topic. Pressing the about key displays counter address, firmware, and installed option information. To obtain help on a hard key or soft key, simply press and hold that key. Instrument help for the 53200A series counters is available in 6 languages. To select a help language, begin by pressing the Utility key, followed by the System Setup soft key, the User Settings key, followed by Help Language. Select the language of choice. Once the language is selected, it is stored in non-volatile memory and will remain there even if power is cycled. To change the language, simply repeat the process by selecting the Utility key, System Setup, User Settings, Help Lang, and selecting the language of choice. Note that when selecting a help language, it is the help text that is changed, not the text that is on the display during counter measurements, which remains in English. Again, changing the help language only changes the language of the displayed help text.